He probably wants to reveal some further information. Let's have a look at the times after the second and last qualifying session. Our live details before the start of the race. To go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello. Thank you. go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. These days, the podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.